What's going on, everybody? Soli Yaka here, and I'm going to be telling you about a great little gathering that we're going to be having, and it's on the West Coast. For all y'all that have been asking me to come to the West Coast, I'm coming to the West Coast. But anyway, this is going to be down in Naples, the Naples Pier, and that's where we're going to be going fishing. There is a parking lot. Let me get the address real quick. Alright, it is going to be 12 Gulf Shore Boulevard. It's a parking lot that is just down the road. That's where we'll be parking. You should see myself or others. I will have some flags raised just so that you know where we are. But that's where we're going to be meeting at, and then we're going to be walking from that point to the pier. For those that are in the area that know about Naples Pier, you know where it is. For those that don't, all that stuff will be in the description below. I will tag a comment so that you know all the addresses and all that good stuff so that you can go where we got to go. That's great. I do want to give a shout out to, his name is James. James reached out to me, said, "Hey man, if I can help you out, get over here, da 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 da, let's make this happen." I was like, "All right, man, no problem, let's make it happen." And, his name is James. His YouTube channel is going to be SWFL Oath Accountability. That's Southwest Florida Accountability, or Southwest Florida Oath Accountability. Get onto his channel. He reached out to me and said, "Hey, come on over." He was a little nervous about it, which I understand. It is a little, you know, it can be. I get it. So, you know, I was like, "Hey, let's make it a good time." And once again, for all the viewers that I have, you have been saying, "Hey, come out to the West Coast." So I am coming out to the West Coast. It is on December 1st. December 1st. At the pier. It's going to start about 12. It's going to be about noon. We're going to start at noon, probably run it till about maybe 3, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and we're going to be out there fishing. So it'll be a good time, a great way to get out there, express your rights. And I hope to meet a lot of you. A lot of you have been asking, so if you just even have the time, you don't even have to come out and open carry. If you have the time to come down to Naples, Florida, Naples Pier on December 1st. Come check us out. Come say hi. You'll be part of a video because I'm always, you know, like I always do. I try to, you know, video everything and let you guys see what's going on, guys and girls. Let you see what's going on with the open carry and all that good stuff. Hopefully we don't have any issues. Most often than not, we don't. But you know, you never know. It's all about how they want to respond. And I'm okay with them wanting to come talk to us, but just don't infringe on our rights. Like I said, James from Southwest Florida Oath Accountability reached out to me. I'm coming over to Naples on December 1st. Everybody here should come out and come just hang out for the day. If you have the time, it's always worth it. It's always a good time. So don't forget, hit that like, share, and that subscribe button. Most important, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. Share this with your friends. If you're from the Naples area, let everybody know, because it's going to be a fun time. We're just going to do some fishing, and hopefully we catch a monster fish. And that's all we can hope for, and express our rights. So thank you, everybody. I thank all of you. Keep watching these videos. I've got more to come. And I thank all of you for subscribing. And don't forget, I have a couple of firearm giveaways. I've got a firearm giveaway up in December. And I also have a 20,000 subscriber giveaway coming up after the new year. So stay tuned. I thank all of you. And I'm going to say, Soli Yaka, deuces.